A drop page remains, but he does not. Where have you gone, Fate's Cry?
I will meet you in the ruins.
Thank you. I would assist you, but combat is not my expertise. Clearly useless.
They seek the Fate Scribe. Could tell them anything. They seek the Fate Scribe.
The calamity destroyed everything. No sign of the Fate Scribe. We'd best not linger.
I told
practice of meditation and serenity, where attendants would commune with one another.
What do they want with him?
Is actually, it does have some value, but it's not of use to us.
Thank you.
Ah, this is it. Precisely what we need. We have work to do.
Let us rendezvous near the Sanctuary of Guidance.
Make haste.
Monstrosities for you to vanquish. Devourers. This place has seen its share of defilement.
Illusion. Yes, I let my heart hide in plain sight. scroll from the vault, and the Alamur to fuel its magic. May the purpose shield me.
The Fate Scribe! We have him! This way! Hurry!
We can help one another.
They have found me!
Indeed, we have. Thank you for all your valuable assistance, mortal!
How many spies has the Banished One seated among us?
You can ask him yourself once we arrive in Torghast. He is quite eager to meet you. Kill the Maw Walker! Oh, and make it quick, as a sign of gratitude.
Thank you. together. But they were part of the Burning Legion. At least that's what we were led to believe. The Dreadlords and Masters have
one step closer to a fully restored Arcanum. Vigilant. A true scholar studies all time.
Take him.
I pray the purpose gives him comfort in that dark place.
Stay alert, Maw Walker. They could be anywhere.